Okay, got the little metal thing here. It goes through it. Okay, you can see it from the back. Oh, cool. The sword goes through it. I know exactly how this is done.
So I'll show you this in slow motion. You can see the sword goes all the way around in the opposite direction, but it happens so fast that to your eye, it looks like it is just going right through the cow's neck.
If you want to get a magic sword, I actually have these available now.